So, today we are taking a look at this ES-335 figured in aquamarine. Pretty cool guitar, a lot of cool history on these things. When it comes to the top, to the back, to the neck, these things are all handcrafted from Memphis, Tennessee at the Gibson factory. It has a figured maple top, as you can tell with the flames inside of here. Compared to a normal ES-335, you won't see as much flame. Even when it comes to the satin finish ones, you won't see a big flame like this. The AAA flame you will only see on the figure tops, and then it goes down for a AA to a single A. Inside of these guitars, there is a center block for feedback. Gibson started doing these because when rock and rollers started to use hollow bodies back in the day, it started to feed back on them and it would get very angry. So like a ES-275 or ES-330, those guys don't have center blocks down the center of them. It's very hollow. With the center block, it adds a little bit of weight. This has the white binding around the side of it. This is a 2018 series, so they started to change the pickups inside of them. These have MHS pickups. Compared to the 2017s and 16s, those have the burst buckers. The MHS pickups are a lot warmer. This is a really warm guitar compared to a Les Paul or a Strat. Definitely different from a Strat. The pickups are really nice. These are similar to the ones that you would see in ES-275 or what you would find in an ES Les Paul, the 2017-16 versions. The neck is a really nice traditional neck. It's a rounded C with a rosewood fingerboard. It has the square inlays inside with the traditional Gibson headstock logo. It's got Grover tuners. This thing is pretty killer. I love it. We just got this thing in, so they just came out with the aquamarine and the black one behind me. Really cool guitar. If you could tell, I mean, you've probably seen B.B. King, Chuck Berry play these things. Really great blues guitar. Even if you see some indie rock and rollers, they definitely pick up the ES-335 for the tone. It's nice and warm, but it also has that bright side to it as well. So let me play a little bit of this guy here. And if you guys have any questions, you can give me a call, 630-355-1404, extension 107. My name is Connor. Position.
Thank you.